Multiple explosions rocked Brussels on Tuesday, killing at least 17 and wounding several others. Two explosions hit Brussels airport Tuesday morning, badly damaging the airport's departure hall. Another blast occurred in a metro station near the EU institutions in the city. Police have cordoned off the area around the station, and metro services in the city have been suspended.